Happening now in our state legislature, a bill hoping to set up a grant program that would put free feminine hygiene products in schools across the state. NewsSize Colette Bordelon met with the high schoolers who brought this idea to a state representative, Colette.
That's right, Elizabeth. They started with their own school, but then decided to take it a step further and asked a state representative to present the idea as a bill.
What started as a fundraiser to get tampons into Arvada West High School.
Like for the actual products themselves, we had a donor.
Soon turned into a mission for these teens. To see them given to students for free in schools across the state.
I think in high school especially, a lot of girls feel like their period is something that they should be ashamed of.
Jocelyn Gottfried, a member of the Intersectional Feminist Club at the school, says they wanted to address that stigma surrounding periods.
So we have students that are on free and reduced lunch, and there are students who are homeless within our community, and when they can't afford food, then like affording period products is not like going to be a priority.
So they took it to the state.
The grant program is put together in a way for the schools that have the highest free and reduced lunch to be catered to first.
State Representative Brianna Titone says the state would supply a little bit of money up front, but she hopes the majority of funding would come from outside organizations.
Some schools may or may not want to participate in this. We're not forcing anyone to do that.
This should not be a government issue.
The chair for the El Paso County Republicans, Vicky Tonkins, says individual communities, not lawmakers, should shoulder the responsibility.
I'm going to put out a challenge that we adopt at least one or two schools, and we provide feminine products.
Representative Titone says they're still working out the nuts and bolts of the grant program, but it's going to be one of the first bills she introduces in January. I also spoke with School District 11 here in the Springs. They say feminine hygiene products can be found in some schools in their district. Always watching out for you, Southern Colorado. Colette Bordelon, News 5.